our Best Performance Teen Small Group nominees. Please put your hands together representing Expressenz Dance Center, Large and Changing Room. From NorCal Dance Arts, Dual Reality. From Bunker Dance Center, The Ocean U. From Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, Loco. From South Tulsa Dance Company, Level Up. Representing the Rock Center for Dance, Weather Elements. And from the Dance Collective, Me and My Shadow.
All right, everybody, I've got some results for you. But before that, let's give it, hear it one more time, nice and loud, for all of these incredible teen small groups. You guys were unreal. Congratulations. Let's jump right in. All right, sixth runner-up teen small group with a $150 cash prize. From Expressenz Dance Center, it's Large and Changing Room. Our fifth runner-up with a $150 cash prize. From South Tulsa Dance Co., it's Level Up. Our fourth runner-up with a $150 cash prize. From Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, it's Loco. Our third runner-up with a $250 cash prize. From NorCal Dance Arts, it's Dual Reality. Second runner-up teen small group with a $500 cash prize. From Bunker Dance Center, it's The Ocean U. Our first runner-up with a $750 cash prize. From the Dance Collective, it's Me and My Shadow, which means your winner with a $1,000 cash prize comes to us from the Rock Center for Dance. It's Weather Elements. Let's come take a picture. Awesome job. Congrats. Amazing job, you guys. Big round of applause for all of our incredible Teen Small Group Performance nominees. You guys can exit stage right or left. Congratulations, you guys. Thank you so much.
And now we'll be taking a 5-minute intermission.
Baby, I'll be the one you just can't do without. You gotta give me everything. 100. Need you 100%.
Everybody, in just 1 minute, we're gonna start back up again. In just 1 minute, we're gonna start the show. All right, everybody, welcome back to the show. Presenting the awards for outstanding technical achievement in the mini, junior, teen, and senior divisions, please give a warm welcome to the stage, Denise Wall and Jason Parsons.
You. We're here to present the award for Outstanding Technical Achievement. I gotta lower it for my friend.
Yes. Actually, Jason, I think it's kind of funny that they had us do this because we are the Pop Patrol.
What does that mean, Pop?
Position of the Pelvis Patrol.
You know we love an organized pelvis.
And the nominees for the mini division are
Outstanding Technical Achievement, Mini Age Division. One Dove, Larkin Dance Studio. Toot No Purr, Club Dance Studio. Amazing Grace, Expressenz Dance Center. Mighty Warrior, the Dynamic Dance Academy. Serendipity, Bobby School of Performing Arts. ABBA, Center Stage Performing Arts Studio.
And the dance award goes to Amazing Grace from Expressenz Dance Center.
Nominees for the junior age division are
Outstanding Technical Achievement, Junior Age Division. What Good Am I? Dance Connection 2. Remove Me From Myself, Danceology. Heist, Expressenz Dance Center. Hold Your Own, Larkin Dance Studio.
To know the things they hold.
And the dance award goes to What Good Am I from Dance Connection 2.
And the nominees for the teen division are
Outstanding Technical Achievement, Teen Age Division. WASH, Bunker Dance Center. The Whistle, Club Dance Studio. From Both Sides Now, Kim Massey Dance Productions. Level Up, South Tulsa Dance Co. Exoluta, Next Step Dance. You Watch But Say Nothing, Studio Fusion.
And the dance award goes to The Whistle from Club Dance Studio.
And the nominees for the senior division are
Outstanding Technical Achievement, Senior Age Division. How to Let Go, Danceology. Dangerous, Dance Connection 2. Holding You Through, Larkin Dance Studio. My Inner Child, Center Stage Performing Arts Studio. Great Day, Expressenz Dance Center. Bridge, South Tulsa Dance Co.
And the dance award goes to How to Let Go, Danceology.
And now presenting the awards for Outstanding Achievement in Choreography for the Mini Junior and Teen Senior Divisions, please welcome to the stage Martha Nichols and Wade Robson.
Give me a moment. How you guys doing?
Winded.
Yeah, just out of breath already.
Yep.
So, you know, there are few people that have the gift to create powerful dance movement. There are fewer people still that have the gift to take that movement and tell a story, right? Or communicate a feeling or emotion. So Martha and I are up here tonight to celebrate those rare creatures among us that have both of those gifts, right? Martha.
What he said. No problem. So here to present the award for Outstanding Choreographic Achievement in the Mini and Junior Division, and the nominees are
Best Choreographer, Mini and Junior Age Division. Heist, Expressenz Dancing, Brooke Napier. Take Off With Us, Larkin Dance Studio, Michelle Larkin. Architect of the Mind, The Rock Center for Dance, Quinn Callahan. ABBA, Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, Alicia Murillo. Bleeding Souls, South Tulsa Dance Co., Troy Herring and Corey Barnett.
And the dance award goes to Heist, Expressenz Dance Center, Brooke Napier.
Okay, excited. So, next up, we have the award for Outstanding Achievement in Choreography in the Teen and Senior Division. Nominees are
Best Choreographer, Teen and Senior Age Division. Havana, Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, Afton Wilson. Soul Sisters, Danceology, Megan McBride Moore. Sweet Dreams, Next Step Dance, Nick Gomez. I Still Love You, It's Just a Secret Now, Bobby School of Performing Arts, Eric Sosa. Wings, The Dynamic Dance Academy, Krista Harrington.
And the dance award goes to Havana, Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, choreographer Afton Wilson.
It is time for our senior best dancer announcements. We're gonna bring back our senior female best dancer, top 12. Here they are from Expressenz Dance Center, Adair Haas. From Next Step Dance, Dasha Vishnyakova. From South Tulsa Dance Company, Clara Goff. From Larkin Dance Studio, Ava Wagner. From NorCal Dance Arts, Caitlin Tom. From Danceology, Caroline Scrable. From Next Step Dance, Bethann McGowan. From Dimitri Kulev Classical Ballet Academy, Addison Leach. From South Tulsa Dance Company, Avery Lau. From NorCal Dance Arts, Carly Thinfen. From Next Step Dance, Reagan Stafford. And from Danceology, Emma Donnelly. We're going to ask our top three to step forward. From South Tulsa Dance Company, Avery Lau. From NorCal Dance Arts, Carly Thinfen. And from Larkin Dance Studio, Ava Wagner. All right, here we go. Always one of the most exciting categories. Second runner-up, senior female best dancer, Avery Lau from South Tulsa Dance Company. First runner-up, Ava Wagner from Larkin Dance Studio, which means our new senior female best dancer for 2023 from NorCal Dance Arts is Carly Thinfen. Dancer, top 12. You were all fantastic this week. Thank you all very much. Can exit stage right. Thank you. All right, on to our senior male best dancer division. Let's bring back our top 10. Here they are from Danceology, Kellen Leathers. From Academy of Movement, Ethan Blakeney. From DanceWorks Plus, Braylon Browner. From Dance Connection 2, Isaiah Villegas. From Gene Lee Academy of Dance, William Huguet. From Dance Academy Monterey, Brandon Torres. From Elite Dance Center, Jagger Starr. From Danceology, Drew Rosen. From South Tulsa Dance Company, Garris Munoz. And from Academy of Nevada Ballet Theater, Christian DeJesus. All right, we're gonna ask our top three to step forward, please. From Danceology, Drew Rosen. From DanceWorks Plus, Braylon Browner. And from Dance Connection 2, Isaiah Villegas. Here we go. Second runner-up, senior male best dancer, Braylon Browner from DanceWorks Plus. First runner-up, Drew Rosen from Danceology, which means your new 2023 senior male best dancer winner from Dance Connection 2, Isaiah Villegas. We will continue on with the show. Thank you all very much, senior male best dancers. We're gonna all head off on stage right.
All right, it's time for our junior nominees for best performance. Up first, Give it up, representing Next Step Dance is Phresh off the Runway.
Showtime.
What? I feel some runway coming on right about now.
Walk for me, walk for me, walk for me, walk off for me, walk for me, walk for me, walk for me, walk off for me, walk for me, walk for me, walk for me, walk off for me.
Give them all a taste.
See that thing with your eyes.
Money, look.
Let me see them lips. Attitude and give me face. Eyes, lips, face, wait.
That was Phresh off the Runway from Next Step Dance. Up next to the stage, please welcome from Expressenz Dance Center, it's Heist.
Ah.
That was Heist from Expressenz Dance Center. Up next to the stage, representing Danceology, please welcome Remove Me From Myself. Thank you. That was Remove Me From Myself from Danceology. Up next to the stage, please welcome Let's Work from Kim Massey Dance Productions. That was Let's Work from Kim Massey Dance Productions. Up next, representing Larkin Dance Studio, it's Disco Drum.
Ich, ni, san, si, do, ramu, o, tatake. San si do ram o tatake. Do ram o tatake. I wanna feel the A O A O A O A O A O A O A. Feel the A O A O A O A O A O A O A. Feel the A O A O A O A O A O A O A. Feel the A O A O A O A O A O A O A. Feel the disco drum. 1,2,3,4 ドラムを叩け。
drum.
That was Disco Drum from Larkin Dance Studio. Up next to the stage, please welcome representing Dance Connection 2, it's What Good Am I? That was What Good Am I from Dance Connection 2. Judges, please rank the routines 1 through 6 and pass down your paperwork. And while we tabulate, we have 2 very special performances. Up first, it's our new 2023 Las Vegas Senior Female Best Dancer. Please welcome to the stage, representing NorCal Dance Arts, Carly Thinfen.
Mm-hmm.
And that's Carly Thinfin from NorCal Dance Arts. Our new 2023 Senior Female Best Dancer. All right, and up next is our new 2023 Las Vegas Senior Male Best Dancer. Put your hands together for Isaiah Villegas from Dance Connection 2. Give it up for Isaiah Villegas from Dance Connection 2, our new 2023 Las Vegas Senior Male Best Dancer. All right, let's bring back our junior division nominees. Give it up, representing Next Step Dance, it's Phresh off the Runway. From Expressenz Dance Center, Heist. From Danceology, Remove Me From Myself. From Kim Massey Dance Productions, Let's Work. From Larkin Dance Studio, Disco Drum. And from Dance Connection 2, What Good Am I?
What's up, everybody? I'm back and I have some more results. Are you guys excited? Should we just jump right in? Let's do it. Let's do it. All right. Fifth runner-up for our junior division, receiving a $150 cash prize. From Kim Massey Dance Productions, it's Let's Work. Our fourth runner-up with a $150 cash prize. From Next Step Dance, it's Phresh off the Runway. Our third runner-up with a $250 cash prize. From Larkin Dance Studio, it's Disco Drum. Our second runner-up with a $500 cash prize. From Expressenz Dance Center, it's Heist. And our first runner-up, junior age division, with a $750 cash prize. From Danceology, it's Remove Me From Myself, which means your winner with a $1,000 cash prize comes to us from Dance Connection 2, it's What Good Am I? Congratulations, dancers. Come on and down the center, we'll take a picture. Amazing job. Let's hear it one more time for all of these incredible junior performance nominees. You guys can exit stage right or stage left, and we will continue on with the show. Thank you guys so much.
And now presenting the award for Best Ballroom Performance and Best Production Performance, put your hands together for Erica Marr and Billy Bell.
As you guessed it, we are here to present the awards for Best Ballroom and Best Production Numbers.
You know, one of the staples to a good production routine and a good ballroom routine is really the simplicity of it all and being understated.
I think it's all about that subtlety. You know, subtlety is really key here.
And the ballroom nominees are...
Best Ballroom Performance. Fireball, Dance Connection 2. The Rhythm Section, Dance Connection 2. Roxanne, Muse Creative Arts. Havana, Center Stage Performing Arts Studio. Get Over It, Center Stage Performing Arts Studio.
And the dance award goes to Havana, Center Stage Performing Arts Studio.
And the nominees for Best Production are...
Best Production Performance. ABBA, Center Stage Performing Arts Studio. I Think I'm Gonna Like It Here, Expressenz Dance Center. Flashlights, Larkin Dance Studio. 42nd Street, Next Step Dance. El Tango de Roxanne, Expressenz Dance Center.
And the dance award goes to Flashlights, Larkin Dance Studio. And if you guys can just bear with us, we just need 20 to 25 minutes to remove some of the props from the stage. So thank you very much for your time. We'll get the show moving just quickly.
All right, goodbye. That was epic. All right, I have the final age division for our best dancer results, our juniors. Let's bring back our junior female best dancer, top 13. Here they are from Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts Academy, Ava Ding. From Larkin Dance Studio, Kelsey Jacobson. From Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts Academy, Aria Du. From Danceology, Keelan Jones. From the Rock Center for Dance, Sasha Milstein. From the Academy, Kinsley Oikman. From the Base Dance Center, Roxy O'Neillian. From Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts Academy, Fiona Wu. From Larkin Dance Studio, Savannah Manziel. From West Side Dance Project, Kira Sun. From the Rock Center for Dance, Annabella Atkinson. From Larkin Dance Studio, Ingrid Wirtz. And from Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts Academy, Isabella Tijo. All right, we're gonna ask our top four to step forward from Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts Academy, Aria Du. From Larkin Dance Studio, Savannah Manziel. From West Side Dance Project, Kira Sun. And from Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts Academy, Fiona Wu. All right. Third runner-up, junior female best dancer, Kira Sun from West Side Dance Project. Second runner-up, Aria Du from Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts Academy. First runner-up, Savannah Manziel from Larkin Dance Studio. Which means your new 2023 Junior Female Best Dancer winner from Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts Academy, Fiona Wu. Let's hear it one more time for our Junior Female Best Dancer, top 12. They were all wonderful. Thank you all. You can exit stage right. Congratulations to all of you. And our junior male best dancer, let's bring back our top 10. From the Dynamic Dance Academy, Creedon Crawshaw. From Ohana Dance, Henry D'Alba. From Flash Dance Studio, Eduardo Munez. From Dance Connection 2, Aiden Eckenbarger. From Backstage Dance Studio, Philip Tracasis. From the Company Space, Joshua Allen. From Honolulu Dance Studio, Kazuma Brailsford. From Center Stage Dance Studio, Caleb Livingston. From the Collective Phoenix, Carson Kohler. And from Club Dance Studio, Ashton Woolbrand. We're gonna ask our top three to step forward. From the Collective Phoenix, Carson Kohler. From Center Stage Dance Studio, Caleb Livingston. And from Honolulu Dance Studio, Kazuma Brailsford. All right, here we go. Second runner-up, Carson Kohler from the Collective Phoenix. First runner-up, Caleb Livingston from Center Stage Dance Studio. Which means your new junior male best dancer winner from Honolulu Dance Studio is Kazuma Brailsford. Let's hear for all of our top 10. They were all wonderful. Congratulations to all of you. We'll move on with the show.
And now introducing our nominees for Best Performance Senior Division. Up first, representing South Tulsa Dance Company, it's Bridge.
Thank you. feeling small, and tears are in your eyes. I'll dry them all. I'm on your side when times get
That was Bridge from South Tulsa Dance Company. Up to the stage, please welcome representing Larkin Dance Studio, It's Holding You Through.
Thank you.
That was Holding You Through from Larkin Dance Studio. Up next, representing Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, it's My Inner Child. That was My Inner Child from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio.
I think about me now and who I could have been. And then I picture all the perfect that we lived. Till I cut the strings on your tiny violin. My mind of its own right now, and it makes me hate me.
And now, representing Next Step Dance, it's a moment of silence.
Let us take a moment of silence to stare at the stillness. A round of applause for the stillness. A moment of silence to stare at the stillness. Moment. Take a moment of silence. Let us take a moment of silence to stare at the stillness. Moment of silence. A round of applause for the silence. A round of applause for the stillness. Let us take a round of applause for the stillness. Let us take a moment of silence. To stare at the stillness. To stare at the stillness. Silence, stillness, silence, stillness, silence, stillness, silence, 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 stillness. A moment of silence to stare at the stillness. A moment of silence. us take a round of applause for the stillness. Let us take a moment of silence.
That was a moment of silence from Next Step Dance.
Up on my back, I feel the sky. Jumping the wire, surrounded in time. I see this as mystical, I'm sure that you know. See this as mystical.
And now, representing Expressenz Dance Center, it's Great Day. That was Great Day from Expressenz Dance Center.
And every morning we fight so red. I miss them for the tears they shed. But I'm actually good. Can't help it if we're tilted. I am actually good. Can't help it if we. I am actually good. Can't help it. Singing the thoughts
I match them with my euphoria. On essaie, je suis plus fort que toi. But I'm much a good. Can't help it if we're tilted. I am much a good. Can't help it if we. I am much a good. Can't help it if we're tilted. I am much a good. Can't help it if we're tilted. Noé la man, on est de sortie. Pire qu'une simple moitié, on compte à demi-demi. Pile sur un débat côté comme des origamis. Le bras tendu pareil, cassé tout nez, pieds et clé. Ces enfants bizarres, crachés dehors comme par hasard, cachant l'effort dans le grifoir, et une creepy song en étendard qui fait.
I'm doing my face with a magic marker.
Please welcome to the stage representing Danceology, it's How to Let Go.
I feel like I should just let that go. Letting go, a common phrase. One, to allow someone or something to escape or go free. Two, to relinquish one's grip on someone or something. So I feel like I should just let that go. Regret, a noun. Feelings of sadness or disappointment over something that has happened or been done. Sometimes in the context of a loss or missed opportunity. So I guess I feel like I should just let that go. I feel like I should just let that go. Letting go, a common phrase. One, to allow someone or something to escape or go free. Two, to relinquish one's grip on someone or something. So I feel like I should just let that go. Regret, a noun. Feelings of sadness or disappointment over something that has happened or been done. Sometimes in the context of a loss or missed opportunity. So I guess I feel like I should just let that go. Chest collapses, palms break and sweat. Letting go, a complex phrase. One, to allow someone or something to escape or go free. Two, to relinquish one's grip on someone or something. Letting go, a difficult task, counting to relieve the mind from the task at hand. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Chest collapses, palms break, sweat. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Chest collapses. Counting to relieve the mind from the task at hand. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sadness or disappointment over something that has happened or been done, sometimes in the context of a loss or missed opportunity. Letting go. I feel like just letting go. I feel like just letting go. Does letting go of regret accept or justify one's actions? Or does it relieve oneself from the guilt at hand? Letting go, a common phrase. No. Letting go, a complex phrase. So I guess I feel like I should just let go. Sadness or disappointment over something that has happened or been done, sometimes in the context of a loss or missed opportunity. Letting go. I feel like just letting go. I feel like just letting go. Does letting go of regret accept or justify one's actions? Or does it relieve oneself from the guilt at hand? Letting go, a common phrase. No. Letting go, a complex phrase.
That was How to Let Go from Danceology. Judges, please rank the routines from 1 to 6 and pass down your paperwork. And while we finish up tabulations, please welcome to the stage the amazing Martha Nichols.
Ago, way down in New Orleans, a group of fellas found a new kind of music, and they decided to call it jazz. No other sound has what this music has. Before they knew it was whizzing round the world. The world was ready for a blue kind of music. And now they play it from Steamboat Springs to La Paz.
Before they knew it, it was whizzing round the world. The world left happily. It's all the same to me. You wanna take your time, don't rush to settle down. You wanna see the world, you wanna shop around. Cause men will come and go, that you already know. Why listen though? Because I told you so. It is what it is. It is what it is.
All right, let's bring back our nominees for Best Performance Senior Division. Give it up from South Tulsa Dance Company, Bridge. Representing Larkin Dance Studio, holding you through. From Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, My Inner Child. From Next Step Dance, A Moment of Silence. From Expressenz Dance Center, Great Day. And from Danceology, How to Let Go.
All right, everybody, the results are in. But before we get to that, can we give a huge, huge, massive round of applause to all these incredible seniors on stage? We do understand that a lot of you guys are graduating and this will be your last time performing with us. So please know how grateful we are to each and every one of you guys, how proud we are of you, and how beautiful each and every one of you is. Yes, thank you so much for being here with us. All right, let's get to some results. Our fifth runner-up for our senior division receiving a $150 cash prize from Next Step Dance, it's A Moment of Silence. Our fourth runner-up receiving a $150 cash prize from South Tulsa Dance Co., it's Bridge. Our third runner-up senior division receiving a $250 cash prize from Larkin Dance Studio, it's Holding You Through. Our second runner-up receiving a $500 cash prize from Expressenz Dance Center, it's Great Day. And our first runner-up for the senior division receiving a $750 cash prize from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, it's My Inner Child, which means your winner receiving a $1,000 cash prize comes to us from Danceology, it's How to Let Go. Congratulations, you guys. Bring it on in. Bring it in. We'll take a picture together. Awesome job. Amazing job, everybody. Big round of applause again for our senior performance nominees. You guys were wonderful. You can all exit stage right or left, and we will continue on. Thank you all.
And now presenting the awards for Outstanding Achievement in Costume Design, the Professionalism Award, and People's Choice, it's Jason Parsons, Phil Wright, and Daniel Dudley.
Me and the gentlemen are here to give out the award for Outstanding Achievement in Costume Design. I was scaring your children backstage, just so you know. Okay? They were all like, Mommy, he's a boy. Okay, anyway. The award goes to, from both sides now, Kim Massey Dance Productions.
Give it up for Jason Parsons, everyone. Slay. I'm here to present the award for professionalism. Jason, you okay?
I'm good.
And the dance award goes to Larkin Dance Studio!
I'm here to present the People's Choice Award. Did you guys choose this? Okay. All right, if you did, cool. Well, I'm here to present the People's Choice Award, which is really special because it was voted on by you. And the dance award goes to Darling, Can We Freeze, Dance Connection 2.
All right, it is time for our studio award announcements in 8 specific genres. The winner of each studio award will win $2,500 for each award. So to qualify for a studio award, you have to enter at least 3. You could also enter 4 in mini, junior, teen, or senior in a specific genre. We take the 3 highest scores, add those up, and the highest score is the winner of the $2,500 studio award in that specific genre. So, Danny, you're gonna start it off.
I'm up. All right, here we go. First up, we have our best hip hop studio. Drum roll, please. It's Dance Connection 2.
My turn, Danny. Next up, Best Jazz Studio. Drum roll, please. Larkin Dance Studio.
All right, my turn. Best Ballet Studio up next. Drum roll, please. The Rock Center for Dance.
They're coming? I was gonna take the money.
No.
All right, we'll get it to him. Let's keep moving. Here we go. It's getting late. Let's keep moving. Best Ballroom Studio, a drum roll, please. Center Stage Performing Arts Studio.
All right, up next, we have our best contemporary studio. Drum roll, please. Danceology!
All right, I'm up next. Best Tap Studio, drum roll please. Next Step Dance.
All right, my turn. Best Musical Theater Studio, drum roll please. It's Bunker Dance Center.
All right, and I'm last, right, Dan?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, yeah, you got it.
Our best lyrical, and we have a tie. Both receiving $2,500. We'll start first with our co-best lyrical studio. Drum roll, please. Expressenz Dance Center. And also, best lyrical studio, drum roll please, Club Dance Studio. Congratulations to all the Studio Award winners. Now, we are moving on to our closing number, choreographed by Mr. Choreographed by Mr. Danny Lawn. Give it up for Danny.
Welcome to the stage, our Teen Best Dancer finalists.
We're back, everybody. It's the moment you've all been waiting for.
Studio of the Year announcement. But first, let's hear it for our 2022 Studio of the Year Danceology and their studio owner, Nikki Lucia.
Wow, thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, oh my goodness. For those of you here that are dance educators like me, you know how incredibly special it is to watch your dancers stand so proudly and shine their light. Oh, and to witness their potential, and not just as individuals, but as a group on stage is just so beyond rewarding. I actually heard Mike say the other day that Studio of the Year is the greatest dance competition in the world, and it truly is. You are among the best of the best. And for those just crazy enough to attempt it, we also share the same passion and drive for the pursuit of dance education. And I am so grateful to have had the opportunity to compete for Studio of the Year. And for those of you that competed last night, you were just absolutely awe-inspiring. Amazing, incredible. And because of you, we all continue to reach to further our excellence and to continue to broaden the versatility of our dancers. So thank you. And thank you to the Dance Awards and Break the Floor for allowing us and providing us the platform to be able to do so. To the parents of my dancers, with any phenomenal success, you stand on the shoulders of those who quietly support you, whose strength lifts you, and those who have the unwavering belief in your purpose. None of this happens without you, so thank you. Oh. Thank you to my insanely talented faculty. You are amazing. You stand by my side always. You believe in my vision and through the good and the not so great as well. And to my family, my parents, my G and my J. Thank you for tolerating me and loving me through this insane and crazy obsession with dance in my career. So thank you. Love you so much. And to the choreographers who make the magic come alive on stage, thank you for providing the vehicle for the artistic expression for our dancers that is so needed. So thank you. And finally, to my dancers, you are my biggest inspiration. Thank you for everything and allowing me to wake up every day and say that this is the best job in the entire world. The experience of Studio of the Year is unlike anything else, and it really has bonded us as a family. And it's an incredible experience. And it's late night rehearsals, and it's one more time lies. It's the tears, it's the joy, and it's the drive to be the absolute best. And it's the journey and the process of Studio of the Year is so, so, so amazing for your dance family. And it has been amazing for us, and it is about the journey. It is not defined by the win, although we like to win. Don't mistake that. We do love that. Anyway, dancers, I'm so lucky that you chose me to be your leader, so thank you so much. And congratulations to everyone that competed for Studio of the Year, and I am so honored to be passing this title, so thank you.
Let's hear from Nikki Lucia and Danceology, our 2022 Studio of the Year. Now, before we announce the new Studio of the Year, we have a very few thank yous as well. We have to thank someone who puts so much work into this event, Stephanie Lynch. Let's give Stephanie a big round of applause. You all know that. And her whole staff, the registration, the office staff, so many months of work for this event to put this all together. So thank you, Stephanie.
Also, a big, huge thank you to Dane and Naeem and Jesse and the whole photo video team for all of their incredible promotional material and working so tirelessly all week. You guys are incredible. Thank you. Yeah, also to Jeff Stromey and the whole production crew for making all of this possible.
Making
big, big
it
thank
gold
you.
Overnight.
Yes.
Leslie Kester and the event planning team for putting all of the lunches and the dinners and all these things together. The events team is really wonderful. Yeah, please.
Also, Kyle Spivy and the whole design team for putting together all the cocktail parties and dinners and all the proms and all the fun things you've had.
The you flowers.
The experience. The yeah,
flowers.
Exactly. This whole
Smoke
week.
And Joe and the big band. Let's give the big band a big round of applause.
Thank you also to all of our faculty and demonstrators this week for being so incredible. We couldn't do this without you guys. Thank you so much.
We have to thank our new CEO and owner of Break the Floor, Russell Geiser. Let's give him a huge round of applause, please.
And lastly, to all of you, the parents, the teachers, the studio owners, the directors, and the dancers for joining us year after year. We're so grateful to each and every one of you guys, so thank you so much for being here. We appreciate it.
Thank you. All right, and now the moment we've all been waiting for, the announcement of our 2023 Studio of the Year, receiving $25,000. Nikki, take it away.
Do I get a drum roll?
No.
No.
All right, and the winner is?
The winner is Larkin Dance Studio!
That's gonna wrap up our show. Congratulations to everyone tonight. Thank you all for coming to Dance Awards. We'll see you next year.
broken hearted. So glad I came here tonight. And I see you got what I wanted. Baby, you got what I like.